You can get almost anything delivered to your door these days, and thanks to China's state-sanctioned execution vans, this includes death. They were introduced in China in 1997 and have been used ever since. While most of the world thinks the death vans are barbaric, China thinks they're more humanitarian and more cost-effective than sending someone to a site of execution. The vans only deliver a lethal injection. No one gets shot in the van, of course. In fact, it's written that in some provinces and municipalities, lethal injection is now the only form of capital punishment. When the death squad arrives, the prisoner is led to the van by at least four people. All this has to be videoed so that law enforcement authorities can see everything that goes down as it should. This is important because in the past, those doing executions would sometimes harvest organs from the condemned and sell them. The van's creator takes a great deal of pride in its ruthless efficiency as a form of execution. We hope we don't see them on our streets anytime soon.